Be another one below deck. Yeah. Oh. Oh, damn. I don't want to use my good stuff yet. There we go. Gotta eat something. Gotta make more foods. That wheel ain't moving. What the? Wait, I actually don't even have, I don't even need that. How's my friend? Oh. So it went there. I'll just look around the boat, see what we see. Maybe it's on this side. I see something on, it's probably, yeah, it's on there. Yeah, you see, it's...
Here it goes!
That's the end of him.
Yes. Yeah. That's it, Link. We should be able to open up the hatch.
How do we get up top now? I don't know, we gotta...
We need to find a way
to
hurt
it! Work. I'm gonna freeze. As long as we're not losing too much. I got the pants on. I don't have a winter outfit. I focus on everything but a damn winter outfit. And snow levels. It's gonna be bad. I should have freaking...
Here they come again!
how did I miss that badly? To blow over. Did not come prepared at all. No! Damn, I missed. Still freezing up here. So, you know what? I might do the next thing is stamina again, because if I do get a heart for beating bosses, why not?
Tulin, my brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind. Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You make me proud. That monster you defeated, the source of that intense blizzard, it was summoned by the Demon King. He thought it could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden, I know. But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish. Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of five other warriors, to help in the fight. Rauru entrusted us with amazing artifacts, secret stones, objects that amplified our formidable abilities. I carried one into battle as the Sage of Wind. It was thrilling to fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King. To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
So that was the imprisoning war.
The rest of us survived that climactic battle, and I would soon receive a visitor with a request that would define the future of the Rito. It was another of the six sages, the Sage of Time.
The Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. Link will only succeed with the Rito's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part the Rito would play.
It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Rito Sage of Wind will awaken once more. And you can count on the full support of the Rito.
Now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf. You've saved Rito Village, but there's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength. Tulin, my brave fledgling, you must take up my secret stone and honor the Sage of Time's request. Fight the Demon King with the swordsman, Link.
So it's my mission to fight the Demon King with you? Link! This is so amazing! I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission. And it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble. I can't let that happen. I'll do this! I'll happily take this secret stone!
I am the Sage of Wind! Look!
can do now! Link, hold out your hand. The Sage of Wind, swear to fight by your side until the end. Take this. It's proof that I'm with you. You can use that ring to call on my power anytime, all right? Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad!
Is it gonna make me take her back or take him back or... I'm loving this. Everything's melting.
Hmm.
So we can use that anytime. Let's see. What's a map? Duh. Oh, dismiss. Okay, that's how we activate him. Alrighty, guys. So I will catch you in the next one.